Begin and start mean the exact same thing in English. Sometimes these words can be confusing because you think that they are different, but they can be used exactly the same. When you are starting something or beginning something, you are doing the first thing in an activity. It's time to begin our English lesson. It's time to start our English lesson. See, these can be used the exact same way, so don't overthink it when you begin English or when you start learning English.